brilliant stuff from the batsmen as they made their partnerships count against an equally impressive bowling attack. Some really tough conditions to bowl onto for the bowlers today. The wickets were hard to come by during these conditions. Let's take a look at what went wrong for the bowlers.